Manhattan's Waldorf Astoria Hotel last weekend, New York art lovers had a chance to see Chinese oil paintings, telling the story of a traditional Chinese spiritual practice. The Art of Zhen Shan Ren, or Truth, Compassion, Tolerance exhibition, tells the story of Falun Gong, an ancient spiritual discipline the Chinese regime has been persecuting since 1999.
What we see is this depiction of the journey of the practice, and it gives you an insight into the spiritual world of people who practice, and really sort of captures this tranquility and this sort of inner beauty that comes from the practice.
The exhibit is organized along seven key themes. These include the coming of the Lord Buddha, joy of cultivation, persecution in China, and the non-violent resistance of Falun Gong practitioners. The paintings explore the artist's inner spiritual experiences, the sublime tranquility, contrasted against the harsh outer truth of the persecution in mainland China. Zhen Shan Ren Art Exhibition Coordinator James Smith talks about how the project first started.
The main artist, the director of the project, Professor Zhang Kunlun, it very much shows the transformation of himself as he came to practice Falun Gong, and really shows the beauty, particularly in the Buddha, which you'll see sort of at the end. And then so he was then put into a labor camp and tortured, so the Canadian government rescued him from China, and now he's brought this collection of this group of artists together to tell his story in places like this.
The artists have created the exhibit as a medium to portray the truth. Smith says the painting titled Determination Under Persecution particularly moves him.
You know, it could be me, I mean, it could be any of us my age who is caught in this predicament. They've come across a beautiful practice, they've started to do it and learned so much, and yet she's been put into a labor camp and sort of subject to this really severe torture.
In The Manhattan Meditator, artist Kathleen Gillies shows the everyday experience of a young New York practitioner.
This is on the streets of Manhattan, so we have a sidewalk in Manhattan, and for a long time the practitioners would go and meditate, and it's a way of letting the public know that this is really a peaceful practice.
Zhen Shan Ren Art International Exhibition Coordinator William Cheng explains the importance for people in the West to see the exhibition.
I think nowadays when you heard about China, we all know it's a growing economical power, but many forget that it's still ruled by communist regime. Under the dictatorship of regime, actually people don't have the same basic human right that we enjoy from the West.
The moral message transcends language, time, race, religion, and politics.
One thing in common is humanity. And this is the art that's showcasing the best of humanity and showcasing the courage for people despite the atrocity, standing up for their faith and belief and their different convictions, and always using peaceful means to appeal to the world.
Artist Xiaoping Chen depicts the theme of non-violent resistance in A Call of Innocence. The painting shows an innocent young girl standing dwarfed by the towering Manhattan skyscrapers.
It's a rainy day, it's cloudy, but in her eyes you can see her conviction is beyond her age, it's penetrating, and she's holding a sign called Killed for the Belief. It tried to raise awareness about the human rights violation in China. This was a year-round campaign several years ago in Manhattan. The goal is to try to raise awareness in this international city because, you know, many visitors, including many Chinese, also coming to the New York City.
Chung says the exhibition plays a valuable role in educating the public. Since 2004, the Zhen Shan Ren Art Exhibition has been shown in over 140 cities and more than 40 countries.